Good. Last night over dinner, we were talking about attitude, and more so the attitude of this guy.
It doesn't get any better than that, does it?
Yeah, just...
How so?
Nothing seems to faze him.
I think part of the reason for that is that when he does make a mistake, he has such a great short game that he feels like he can get it up and down from anywhere, and it gives you a lot of confidence. You don't get all upset. Good chance here. 81 yards to the hole. Gonna have to land it on a little downslope. 62-degree sand wedge.
Within a few feet.